you talk about quickness, just how quick can Randy Orton turn things around?
That's why he's called the Viper.
That's the thing with Randy
Orton. Oh, the Christian turned things around here on Orton.
Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
Great defense there by Randy Orton. And now it's Christian in control.
Oh. Orton still. Look at that Orton
now. Wow.
Boom.
I'm going to tell you right now, that is it.
Orton,
you can count to 100. We
got
a new champion. Oh, wow.
And Orton cannot believe that Christian kicked out, and neither can I.
That's Christian right there, guys. I've told you before, Christian does nothing but one thing, and that's win. He's a winner, bona fide, guys. Christian is not going to lay down, like I say, 17 years to get to this point. Do you think he would have given up? Oh, no.
What effort and determination and desire between these two superstars as they compete for the world title. Christian, counter there. Orton down. Christian looking to retain. Orton, and he got him.
No, he didn't.
This just goes to show you exactly what the world title means to one in this business. Trust me, I know I've been to the mountaintop 6 times. Randy Orton has been there. Christian has finally made it after 17 years, and I'm telling you, it's gonna take a whole lot to get that title off Christian's waist tonight on Friday night.
And Randy Orton just seemingly out of nowhere.
Oh my goodness! This crowd is going crazy right now.
Christian may be a late game player, but Orton in a split second can deliver the RKO.
The icy stare of the Viper. RKO coming up. Christian counters.
Oh, wait a minute.
Orton stunned. Christian's got him now. And back and forth once again they go. Christian again. Boom! RKO! RKO!
And he got it.
Randy Orton, lateral press, and we have a new champion.
Christian went to the wall once, too many, and got caught.
New World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton.
In one of the most competitive matches we've seen here on Friday Night SmackDown, Randy Orton proves yet again that the RKO can strike from anywhere, and the Viper is once again World Heavyweight Champion.
And that means that Christian is no longer the World Heavyweight Champion. A title reign of just 5 days.
Guys, this is what Friday Night SmackDown is all about. Always expect the unexpected.
Well, again, we thank our general manager, Theodore Long, for making this huge world championship match between Randy Orton and Christian. Christian had his last gasp right there, guys, as Randy Orton would turn things around with an RKO as we take another lookbook.
Christian got caught in midair by that RKO. Like I said, the Viper can strike at a moment's notice, and he just struck to become the World Heavyweight Champion tonight here on Friday Night SmackDown. You gotta love it.
In my mind, never has a match personified victory and defeat like this one.